things happen if Sun disappears.
Our Sun, a shiny fireball.
It's a shiny fireball?
Okay. Yeah.
What Sun gives us?
Light.
Light and heat?
Yep.
Okay, light and heat. Need light and heat as well. Okay. What happens if Sun is disappeared?
Earth will collapse into darkness only after it enters sunlight.
Why 8 minutes?
Because sunlight takes 8 minutes to reach Earth.
8 minutes to
reach Earth.
Okay, then?
Moon will also disappear because moon? It gets its light from the Sun.
Okay, Moon will also disappear.
Plants will die.
Why plant will die?
Because no sunlight will do photosynthesis.
No, what is the photosynthesis?
Photosynthesis is that we breathe in oxygen, right? And we have carbon dioxide.
Okay.
So plants breathe in carbon dioxide and we have oxygen.
Okay. And they prepare the food.
Yeah.
And photosynthesis. And they will die. What happened with us?
Within a week, Earth's temperature will drop below zero.
Below zero? Then how we can survive? We are not.
Ocean surfaces will freeze.
Ocean.
However,
also,
what in the interior will stay liquid? You know why? Because the heat from the Earth's core.
It becomes cold.
Cold. The Earth's core.
Earth core, center of the Earth. Okay. And then what will be?
They will continue living 2 billions of years.
2 billion.
You know why the Earth is cold?
Why?
Because the Oort clouds and the Kuiper belt is ice.
Become ice. Become
it's ice. Like Neptune is coldest.
Just like Neptune, it is.
And comets are also cold. They live in the Oort clouds and Kuiper belts.
Oort cloud and
Kuiper belt.
So Sun is necessary for us.
Yes. And coming to the negative 100 degrees.
When Sun will disappear or destroy?
Well, Sun will not destroy the next 4.5 billion years. That's
4.5 billion years.
Earth will die. And the Sun will die about 4.6 billion years. That's a very long time.
Very good. Thank you.